Mum, look at this, it's like a tablet.
Yeah, we had to pay to borrow for that, didn't we? Then we done the diggers as well, remember?
Training for getting escape out of cars and stuff. Isn't it? He's stuck.
He's stuck.
Yeah, we've already done this once today.
Yeah, we have. That's nothing out there to what we've been through.
But it helped if we had the right postcode.
You're going to leave that one down, Dan, you know that.
Break, shut your eyes and pray.
Yeah.
He said a couple of times and then they're going to disappear somewhere.
Oh, are they?
Yeah, and they say you might as well go because you won't see anything. You had to, I wasn't doing anything but
laughing. There was one point, right, when we come down them lanes and Stephen went, that is Gavin in front of us, and we're not following him straight. He said, I'm stopping him, and he goes, these bloody people following us.
Guy's a safe driver, really.
I'm glad I went in your car.
I can't believe there's two Green Man pubs so close to each other.
No, I can't go over that one. I'll see yours.
You've seen it?
No, I said I'll see yours. Because, I mean, that is just almost unbelievable, that. And I say, it's not even like a crane or something.
No.
Yeah.
it's very clear.
Get a run up.
Give us some rally.
Boy, boy! Oh, God!
He'd done a couple of hills on him, then he's right. Sending him on his own. So.
Instructor's holding on for dear life.
Oh, so that's where
they go. They're going down the big one.
Yes, that's where they go. Look.
I don't know what he's doing.
Yep, he's doing
it. He needs a pull, take 21 by where he's here.
He's grounded it. He's grounded it.
Nice one.
Now is a good time to push.
Call yourself a driver.
Now is the time to push.
Stick your head out the window.
His fault, not mine.
His fault.
Time to do the postcode, I think.